experience for us where we are connecting with students from other countries. The class 8 topic is Churches of India. Our school took us to visit three churches of Kolkata, St. James, St. John's and St. Paul's Cathedral. Experience for us where we are connecting with students from other countries. The class 8 topic is Churches of India. Our school took us to visit three churches of Kolkata, St. James, St. John's and St. Paul's Cathedral. It really was a very interesting and informative trip for all of us.
We have exchanged letters with the students of Colegio Estadual Prof. Carmen Costa, Adriana School, Brazil, South America, telling them about our churches. And they have also sent us a PowerPoint presentation telling us about their churches and other places of interest in their city.
The ISO project has helped us learn about the different customs and traditions of other countries.
The essay topic for class 7 is birds and stamps. We have already completed our project on stamps.
I have interacted with Leanne and Jordan Heller from United Kingdom. They have sent me many stamps and a letter from their country.
We have corresponded with students of Moorhead City Middle School, North Carolina, USA by email. We are regularly corresponding with them and exchanging information on our habits, culture and city.
Our school organized a philately exhibition which was conducted by General Post Office, Kolkata. It was a wonderful experience for all of us. They told us how stamps were designed and made and even set up a counter for buying them.
These projects have rekindled our interest in writing letters and helped us to make new friends from other countries.
The ISO topic for class 6 is Flowers of India. We have made projects in English language, vernacular, biology and agricraft. It was very interesting to learn about the different seasonal flowers of our country.
We have exchanged letters with the students of Newfell Cerny School, Switzerland. We have written to them informing them about our culture, hobbies and flowers. It was a very different experience writing letters to friends we have never met. But after writing to them, I feel proud to tell my other friends that, hey, do you know I have a pen friend from Switzerland who regularly writes to me?
Our school is trying to arrange a visit to the beautiful horticultural gardens of Kolkata so that we can see different and rare flowers in bloom.